Yeah, my question, the biggest question I have around circularity is that it's so big. And if we are going to do it right, we need to build a totally new infrastructure in society for how we deal with products and materials, reproduce them, how we sort of go from a global supply chain setup to a local supply chain setup with local material flows. These are huge things that needs to be built in every country.